Well, we got a little mouse rescue today.